सभी मेरे हैं, हिंदी में समझेंगे, हिंदी आप भी समझते हैं, बोलने दीजिए। मैसेज कुछ नहीं, जो देना था वो मेहुल ने क्रांतिवीर फिल्म के जरिए दिया है, वही कहना है। मेहुल, ये जो मिला है तुम्हारी वजह से मिला है, मैं तेरा आभारी हूं। सारे प्रेक्षक जो है मेरे चाहने वाले हैं, एक्टर तो मैं दिखता ना हूं, हमाल की शक्ल पाने के बावजूद भी आज मुझे ये मिला, मैं खुश हूं, आप लोगों में से एक हूं। आज तक मुझे ऐसे लगता था कि फिल्म फेयर के अवार्ड खरीदे जाते हैं, मुझे मिलने के बाद लगता है नहीं खरीदा जाता, हर एक को ऐसा ही लगता है। अगर नहीं मिलता तो मैं बोलता वहां से ये उन्होंने खरीदा, क्या करूं, आखिर में इंसान हूं ना, ऐसे ही लगेगा। शुक्रिया शुक्रिया, शुक्रिया। अनिल, बाकी के नॉमिनीज जो थे, किसी को भी मिलता मुझे इतना ही आनंद होता, क्योंकि वो मेरे अपने परिवार के सभी हैं, मैं खुश हूँ। उस दिन मुझे पैनासोनिक का अवार्ड मिला और अनिल ने मुझे घर में खाना खिलाया, मुझे कहा कि मैं सिर्फ तालियां बजाने के लिए आया हूँ, अवार्ड तुम्हें मिलने वाला है। मुझे लगता है ऐसी रिलेशनशिप एक्टर्स एक्ट्रेसेस में हो, हमारे परिवार में हो, तो हम ज़्यादा खुश रहेंगे। धन्यवाद।
आमिर खान इन राजा हिंदुस्तानी।
आमिर भैया, आई एम विद द डायरेक्टर ऑफ राजा हिंदुस्तानी, प्लीज कम अप अगेन। आइए, आमिर है द प्रोड्यूसर, विद द प्रोड्यूसर कम अप ऑन स्टेज प्लीज।
You can ask me a question.
Well, there's a lot of people who are objecting against those questions, maybe because they couldn't answer them, so I've refrained from asking any more questions.
Okay.
But do you want a question? I've got it up my sleeve.
Ask me my name.
Shah Rukh Khan.
Okay.
Who doesn't know that?
Well, I just want to say good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And आदरणीय सरमान के साथ नमस्कार शत्रु साहब, आज इस पुर मुसरत मौके पर आपका इस्तकबाल करते हुए मुझे बहुत खुशी हो रही है। एंड गुड इवनिंग टू एवरीबडी हु स्टिल स्टैंडिंग हियर, दो लिटिल रूड, गुड नाइट टू ऑल द वंस हु आर ट्राइंग टू लीव। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, इट्स अ ग्रेट ऑनर टू बी बैक ऑन द स्टेज Where we've had such marvelous people already, Akshay, Salman, the ever elegant Mr. Bachchan, the beautiful Sharmila Tagore, the great actress Jaya Bachchan, and of course, nearly the demigoddess Rekha G. I would like to first thank Mr. Yash Chopra for making this possible for me. Also, I would like to say, in this industry, everybody has so many godfathers. Mr. Yash Chopra is the award father for me. Every time he gives me this chance to get awards, I would like to thank him and his family. And when I say family, I mean his film family, which is the same as his personal family, as a matter of fact. I owe them a lot more than they can imagine. Thanks a lot. And I would like to add one more thing, that so much has changed since I came to Bombay. Oops, Mumbai, even that has changed. 6 years ago, Bombay has given me so much love. Mumbai has given me even more love. I've been given fame, name, awards, money, income tax raids, CBI interrogations, and ladies claiming to be my mothers. But it's all been marvelous. And so much has changed. I dedicated my first award to my mother up there. And now I've become a father. And I hope my 2.5 month old kid is seeing this on TV. I'd like to say something to him. I hope he understands that. But it's nights like this which make all us actors feel really marvelous. All the tears, the fears, the hurts, the injuries, all the pains of the year seem absolutely worthwhile when we have this beautiful black lady in our hands. And I would like to thank Filmfare for giving this opportunity to me again. Thank you very much, everybody. God bless. Thank you so much, Shri.
Yes, thanks, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you, Nikhil. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, actually. Thank you so much, Rekha ji and Akshay and Karishma and everybody present here. Okay. Normally, when I am nominated for an award, I write a little speech and go, just in case I happen to get it. And today also, I wrote a little speech and I'd like to read it out to everybody. So, okay, I'm sure this is too long for you guys, so I'll just say what I feel from the heart. I'd just like to thank Mr. Yash Johar and Hiru Johar, who stand for the maxim that if you don't get it right the first time, try and try again till you get it right. And the faith is not in the fact that they had big stars. The faith is not in the fact that they had a good story, not even the faith that their son was making it. Mr. Yash Johar's faith is in the fact of good cinema. And I would just like to tell Mr. Yash Johar, please keep the faith and give us great cinema. And I'd like to thank this young boy, 24, 25-year-old Karan Johar, who has spread so much happiness, and even personally he spread so much happiness. I'd like to tell him, please go on and keep doing the same. And of course, I'd like to thank the real hero of this film, who according to me is Kajol. And Kajol, I'd like to wish you all the best, and I think this happiness that you've got here should only be surpassed by the happiness you're about to get so soon. God bless you. And then the heroine of the film, that is Rani Mukherjee, who was wonderful. The story, the screenplay, Parzan. And finally, this award that I'm taking for the sex symbols of the film, that is Salman Khan and myself. He's the only man whose body is matched by my luscious lips. Thank you so much, guys.